Welcome, everyone, to the greatest show on grass. Mr. Queez, back at it. Today we're playing 18 holes on a newly released course, Cape Foulwind. As always, I'll be playing from the back tees. Before we head out there, do me a favor, smash that like button and hit that subscribe button. Let's get out there and go low. .106 to start the day. It's 148, 153, 61. Good looking line. Pretty good shot. That's a birdie on one. First par five of the round. .224, .230, .236. A pretty good looking line. What kind of bounce do we get? It's not terrible. If I have a little bit of work here. Keep turning. And we got it. Nice putt. First par three of the round, 169, 172. Looking to land it 3 or 4 yards short, let it release up there. Oh, just do it, baby. Yes, sir. What a shot. Back to back jacks. Yeah, 3 wood all day long. Don't want to take any chance of driving in the rough. 68, 72. Little one hop and stop. That's not terrible. We slide it in there. Well, this doesn't look the most appetizing. A little bit of a side hill lie, Keep turning. Just a little bit too much aim. Distance was pretty good. Gotta make a putt. Thankfully, I can putt. That was a good one. It's 115, 105. One hop, kind of stop. That's not bad. Got the birdie. Another par five. Boy, this feels like too much. Just didn't want to be in the rough. 179. 175. 67. And it, 4 or 5 yards short and let it release out there. Yeah, that's a good shot. Got a good look at eagle. Center cup. $200. 196. 188. Trying to land it just down the green. That's pretty good. Light it in there. R4 to finish the front nine. Went for the overpower. Held it too long. 98%. Two. Little one hop and stop. Good shot. Knock it in there for the birdie. Smooth 12 under on the front nine. A rather sizable par five. God dang it. Don't think I was reaching anyways, but still. One 19, 121, 130. Maybe a hole out? No. Yeah, I should have took just a little bit off of fullback. But we knock it in there for the birdie. It's 185, 190, 198. Good looking line. Not too bad. I overhit it by 2%. Sometimes you just hold the button a fraction too long. Gotta be confident with those. Even though it's downhill, still gotta hit it firm. No need to overpower. Just make sure you're in the fairway. It's 151, 155. Maybe like a 101. 102. One oh two was the number. Knock it in there for the birdie. The 198, 181. Turn in there. Pretty good looking line. That's a good looking shot. That's another birdie. Ah, drivable. 300, 306. Oh, let's see here. Maybe like a 102. Got a 101. What kind of bounce do we get? Not bad. I think 102 was the number. Gotta look at Eagle. Yep, just played too much on the aim. We'll take the birdie. Another par five. Ah, boy, not a good drive. Whew. 272, 270, 262. Yeah, this one doesn't look very appetizing. Trying to land it short and run up there. That's not bad. It's going to leave me a chip-in chance. Don't really know if I could have got that close with the 3-wood. And we got the chip. Nice. Any chance to go over here anywhere? That's going to be a negative. Boy. See if we can hit that patch of fairway down there. And we couldn't do it. Just took too much off. Shoot. 119. 130, 123. Got a clean hit. Does it bounce up there? That's a pretty good shot. Oh, That was unfortunate. Look at this one. What a shot this is. Well, it did. I landed pretty much where I wanted to, so can't really complain. Well, that was a piss poor chip. If I'm being honest. We get the birdie. +125, +116. Yeah, this is not the best shot in the world here. Little one hop and stop. That's a good shot. And we finish off the round with a birdie. That's a very good 21 under par. Unfortunately, I didn't hit the fairway on 16, hit a very good shot from the rough, and I lipped out the putt. Outside of that, I played great. I want to thank everyone for tuning in. If you haven't already, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. I will catch you on the next one. Take care.